Hey everybody, this is Crazy Way on YouTube. Back on Dog Hotel. Just got done watching The Purge. So not regular original pop. 240 caffeine, 18 years old bottle, energy drink. I haven't carried this. Water report water bug for iPhone 5. What another what the fuck day and night. So 59, I feel like 59 mostly clear. UV, yellow for moderate, wear sunglasses, apply sunscreen, pollen 2, like that light green, yellow, green, low, medium, free down the pollen, rag, weed. I've been like that for a long time. Today, condition, contrary to pollen, grains, and air, winds will be unchanged in the lower range, consistent and seasonal, normal, weather condition tend to stabilize pollen concentration. In the outdoor area. Observation 3.41 degrees, humidity 50%. Sun and moon, sunrise 7:11 in the moon, sunset 6:05 p.m. The moon WANIG crescent for 10 days. October 23 to November 1st. Tonight, low 52, mostly cloudy. Now, a lot of wind here, but. Talk about the wind tonight. Southwest winds 5 to 15 miles per hour, I guess, up to 15 miles per hour. Forget my broom was there, the bucket there. Look up some sketching inside. Yanni, sister, and fiance.
Don't be out of the loop. Listen, you remember me? I owe you.
The lid was open and I closed it. Thursday will be high 56, low 47, 30% chance of rain showers. Day and night. Friday will be high 59, low 48, mostly cloudy. And we're gonna have 30% chance of rain showers Friday night. Saturday will be high 58, low 47, 70% chance of rain showers. So Saturday day rain showers likely, high in the upper 50s, chance of rain showers 70%. Then the night will be 50%. Sunday will be high 63, low 43, mostly sunny. Monday high 61, low 46, partly cloudy. Tuesday high 57, low 43, partly cloudy. And Wednesday, high 47, 129. So we're gonna go with this. Wednesday, October 30th. Night, partly cloudy, with a chance of rain, snow, mix, chance of precipitation 40%. Low temperatures around 29 degrees. Dew point will be around 28 degrees with an average humidity of 80%. Winds will be 11 miles per hour from the north. There's a picture of the icon for the positives. Next Thursday, high 47, low 28, partly cloudy. This Friday will be high 51, low 34, mostly sunny. So, YouTubers, you need to learn and comment down below how I'm doing what. Let's go with him. In the sun. Was Buzz and will be talking into a conference with me. Good, I don't know what's about. Moonshot Spawn Salmon S-C-H-O-O-S-C-H-O-O-Y. By taking cookies on here. We found the most pumped. Sad back and down with him just definitely. Yeah. All the gifts you should buy one. I got something else. You can do it to go in the woods. The bird does the crap. I don't know. So we put over the snow. Yeah, that's very interesting. We have him help protect snow leopards and other animals. So that's the same. I gotta check that out because, you know, that probably gotta be on the endangered species. That's something. Yeah, this is definitely something you have to do if you're playing your own. Let's play to a big success. Help declare a big success. Consider lift stations on Turkey. There's the interesting here. Here's what's common to Netflix and the movies of 2019. That'd be nice, wouldn't it? Bed, Bath, and Beyond. Tours, Defenses, Club. Customers say these are the best bath dryers. Frank will build a wall without water. Two helicopters caught hide in mid-air as pilot heard deer. Okay. Move. Sad. Oh, that's... That's like... Thank you, thank you. It'd be like Australia, like North Korea. Well, what? It was like a... And then Bad Guy was like, that was a TV show. Getting going on maybe. Second one, we got the kangaroo wild up in here. The musical band is in the car. I thought this guy was from England and all that. Yeah, they didn't even look like that. You like it? That'd be like for American United States. Yeah, okay. Bad beer. Where's all the largest tree? Has burned to the ground. Slenderman investigators shared chilling interview with young suspect. YouTube an 18-year-old dog somewhere. But check that documentary out. Am I gonna do that? Shark and break up. It's crazy. It's wild. I don't know. Yeah, see about that. I guess this is Phil probably talk about that. And we talked about finding another one. Got 22. I did that on me. I'm on PlayStation 4 on my laptop. I don't know if it's HBO Now or Go. I did, you know, like any Scope Records and I think I did more of them than the same one. But that'd be all that. And three things YouTube is usually going to need is YouTube account, Gmail account, Google account, subscribe, click notification bell. Because that's if it really does a great job talking about that. And I've been years, a long time ago, and all that. But that is crazy. Slim Ben was a creepy pasta, you know, I think. Of that creepy pasta Winkies or something like that. That's what is it? Creepy pasta, though. On YouTube, big, you know, video game. I don't know if there was more of PC computer games or like smartphone games or something. Let's see about numerous stuff here. I wonder if we can do that one stuff. But there are new stuff here. Fourth flight in 10 minutes. The rest of that Miami airport. Yeah. Cleaning, taxes, bone recovered from the New York Museum. Going struggling awake at 7:27 next class. 24 now, since with me, they've been buzz clean Tina, and once upon a time, I want to watch that from the TV. treats or energy chips. I'm not gonna try that food. I need to have some kind of problem, maybe. The best next generation is. We got two. Yeah. I switch our TV with antenna and maybe just do my thing. We have to sell on it. We might not even go on it. No, I'm trying to. Let's go right here. Let's go right here. Let's see. 30 holiday gifts you should buy. Some bed, let's play house set. Price 26. Now to cook everything book. Price 30. Are all these going to be on Amazon? Well, this is going to be all on Amazon. I didn't know about this. That could show fine. That's not the thing. Here. Like a tablet. O-P-T-O-S-L-O-N Colorado Hexa. YouTubers and YouTube run, comment down below. Colorado, that's the rest of it. Yeah, but how would this be good if it's just $25? O-C-U-L-U-S Quest. It is not. But this gadget does not, but this gadget is thinking of Amazon number one best seller in cell phone VR headset with an average 4.4 stars to stand per week. Using it could sell. Yeah, that would be any good. So cute. Feral Baby Shark coloring page. $7. Oh, are all of these on Amazon or what? DIY Mojo Eyes. Oh. And Mojo is I. Get. Ice cream kit. $30 from Uncommon. Yes. Yep. There's something nice. And this is it. M-E-L-A-M-I-N-E. Emerald Prince Beast Basket. $20. Alright, what? Oh, is it gonna be on Amazon? That's next. Level leggings. Price $40. American Eagle outfit. Yeah, go like that. But never seen a long time. American Eagle and Yachty Cup. But new Ozark. Think O-V-A-R-K Trail City on stainless steel tumbler. Price 9. Walmart. Walmart. Man, I don't get it very much. Holy shit. How did I get that? Oh, this is kind of good price. F-A-O-S-C-A-H-W-A-R-Z 75 piece Alright, train set. Price $120. I don't know how I gotta get that. That's expensive as fuck. And it's set for, from FAOSPHWARZ. That's a cent. That'd be probably, that'd probably be $200. Shipping and taxing. They're not gonna be cheap, promise you. ZONLI kids weight blanket price 47 leopard print t-shirt dress price 20 from Forever 21. I think it's closing down. Treasure X King's Golden Treasure Tomb, price $50, Amazon. Well, it's like the most expensive thing. Well, it was expensive for some reason. Metal, B-A-R-W-A-R-E, Barbara, Set, and Node, that you moved up $20 for that. That's what I'm saying. I don't know, it's like cheap. Better than what it's going on. It'll be $200. Half shipping. And you're saying the complete season 1-8. Well, this would be the more. Because they're given $300 Amazon. Game of Thrones. Gotta be expensive. Trains always. No, this would be the second. The Big Bang series, the complete series, $200 Amazon. Get it. I love it. No, I do not have it. Oh, that's Amazon. And what is that? They're both Amazon. Okay, here we go. Barbie, Dreamtopia, whatever, Mermaid, Nursery, Place, and Dolls, $30, Toggin, Stonewash, Comet, Throne, $48, from Allswell, All-S-W, I don't think I ever heard of it, Learning Journey, take note. T-E-C-H-N-O, Gary's Marble Mini Galaxies. $80 Tracy Pennies. Wow. Oh, yeah. Vince is in the image for like 5 minutes away. It's, I'm saying it does. Not really does. No. The Doctor Bag. $345, the most expensive one, from L-I-N-J-E-R, that might be doing these, Cupid Fight, Echo Buzz, $100, you know that, Amazon, I'm gonna catch a game in Kentucky, gotta get a game of food products here. Subscribe and click notification. RV MINDR $17 camping one. No, not the cheapest, but a body butter $12. The Body Shop. You need Wit and Wisdom oversized. FAUX for jacket $50 from NOR. D-S-T-R-O-M-X. Fisher Price. Learn with me Zebra Walker. $25. Amazon. Stainless Steel Cook. Reset. $45. Macy. Yeah, I have to have something. M-O-D-R-N. Seamless. Clear Glass. Barbar. B-A-R-W-A-R. $45. Walmart. Google Nest Hello Doorbell, $220 from, that's from Home Depot. hot dog could have been, you know. Gurgle or Amazon. Hat, first Denver Bronco NFL dog collar. $8 from Heckle. Beat. Blantech beat LED TV. Classic 575 blender. $330 from Bed Bath and Beyond. Unique. And a new one. That's interesting. Unique. Let's go with the news. What now? What knows? Interesting. Graham urged Trump to listen to commanders in Serenat offering shot civilians. Andrew Graham pleaded with President Trump on Wednesday to listen to his military commanders and the other shot civilians. The Collins, the Republicans, the Central Palm Crossing. Albert in 1973 and 1974, the Republican, much more of a PRA, PARTITE, PARTITE, Trump announced permanent ceasefire in Syria between Turkey and the Kurds by Putin. Turkish President RECEPTAYYIPERDOGA and meet with Vice President Pence and Secretary of State Mike PLMGEO in ANKARAS. Trump said for aiding Russia and Turkey, where American Trump leading the world, Trump action empowered American ISIS agents and made Islamic State militant group to Iran, Russia, Turkey, and Germany. They always come back to Syria. Turkey, the CONDUIT, the foreign fighters, and MUNITRAN into the rebel ranks of ABSARDED. 3.6 million Syrian refugees in the host of the world's largest Muslim population. Turkey Syria will draw the right idea, DISASTROUSIA, perhaps worst of all, Trump abandonment of the Kurds to an OTTOAN slaughter amount to shape the flag without style discussion. British authorities launch investigation after 39 bodies found. 39 bodies found trapped container in ESSEX for records. OOLY, the 39 bodies found shipping container BBC. 39 bodies found in back of ESSEX. OOLY, of the American SSF estimate. The ESSEX. Well, throw up so many questions. Title. The astronaut wind. Track the 39 bodies into England from Belgium. Via Harry Posey, I believe it was in the... So that says he fell, does a great job talking about BREU. BREU. WARYEU moves towards new BREST, cause, common reject, timetable, BBC. That's pretty crazy about that. Force leaves, control has, common reject, BREST, no, there's a lot of craziness in England. First Johnson is discovering that BREST only works when it's a fantasy. First name, E-N-N-A-N-U-E-L. Last name, N-A-C-R-A-N. After that, 15 names, I-B-R-E-S-T. The last name is only interest for Britain. And 39 bodies found, and then ABC. It is big. Big stuff for everyone. It's crazy. No one would assume that's like in America or other countries in the Middle East. U.S. troops who cross into Iraq as part of Syrian pullout must keep moving. Iraqi military, U.S. troops who cross into Iraq as part of President Trump pullout in Syria do not have permission to stay in. Can only remain in with the troops moving into area once controlled by US backed Kurds. Yeah, that'd be crazy, yes. Big sector, you know, actually expect troops leaving Syria. US defense sector. Mark. Russian USTR has arrived in Baghdad on a visit aimed at working out details about the future of the troops are withdrawing from Syria. McCollum introduced the resolution opposing U.S. withdrawal from Syria, Washington, CNN, Senator Larry Jordan, Mitch McCollum, and other top Republican senators introduced the resolution to the U.S. troops will leave Iraq in 4 weeks, Iraqi Defense Ministry. NAJAHALSHAMMARI says American forces crossing from Syria are transitioning in Iraq and will leave in Iraq. And U.S. troops are leaving Syria. Here's what it looks like. Then you can Iraq rejects long-term presence of U.S. troops who have gone to Syria. Remaining ESDR Prime Minister ADELAPDULNAHDIREITERATD early position. Trump presentation for 50 seconds by the permanent U.S. Secretary of State from the European family will make the charge of permanent. Trump with politicians for Turkey. Today that he was lifting all sanctions against Turkey after he agreed to halt its attack on American former Kurdish allies in Northern Syria. Turkey halts Syria. FORAY after deal with Russia. Russia has been playing a TANNY game in the Middle East, but can it continue? Russia's military intervention in Syria had a B-A-I-S-I-V-E-X. B-Y-K-A-N-E-R-D-E-R-D-E-M-I-R. Trump can get both Turkish and Turkish supporters served by N-E-G-O-T-I-N-T-I-N-G-T still. Fair Democrat versus SDF. Grant and Trump coming against an Islamic State bring together. And Kurds and S-Y-R-I-A-C Christianity. The Kurd, E-R-D-O-G-A-N, did oppose a challenge to the West. What the fuck? Ever since Kurd and Iran on present. Assad signed in 2015. He has used the same conflict as the shop window in the new international world. And it's that U.S. weaponized pieces at the space of the military space. U.S. News. Okay, let's go with U.S. News. U.S. News. There are 5 things to know about Mayor Lori Lightfoot 2020 budget proposal. The last name is L-I-G-H-T-F-O-R-D. Attorney Black, California Governor. N-E-W-S-O-N. The Youth and Homeless Crisis are overcome. Role of Brady. Oh, come on. Gotta be kidding. What grand jury they called to indict? What? This is crazy. Why? D-O-R-R-E-C-K-O-N-A-L Austin will pick up the R-I. Okay. That's a bad sign, you know. Right? Yeah. Do I go? That's a crazy watch all over. That's all me. It's a bad sign to go. Oh, so a couple. This home sucks, for real. Mission scandal parenting book also comes to see the this home sucks. What? For American, yeah, what the fuck? This one sucks, for real. For American Airlines, flight attendants arrested for Monday. Sorry, apologies, arrested for Monday, Monday. Let's, if we can get to there, I don't know, we can. American Airlines deploying kit, carrying two, and 22,000 the day, if we get there, it might be a while till we get there. In cash busted for money laundering. Air flights and payments were arrested in Miami Airport after bringing in thousands in cash flow. Originally it's all impeached and impeached. This stuff I know you know what I'm talking about. Air flights and payments were arrested in the money laundering. Charges in Miami International. Four American Airlines staff arrested at Pioneer Airport after bringing their $20,000 cash into U.S. cemetery. Four, I guess it'd be. We will never forget her. D-I-R-N-I-N. What? We will never forget her. D-I-R-N-I-N-G-H-A-N. 1. K-A-N-I. 9. Cupcake. N-C-K-I-N-N-Y. The names of missing girl. A-N-I-N-E-Cupcake-N-C-K-I-N-E found places. What's he saying about that even? You know, I don't know if people complain about that even. Racism or something, hell, you know. This is what matters here. This is awesome. I think, you know, for O-N-W, that if they have, you know, war news and national news before the news. The names will cover Renfield and identify as K-A-N-I, Tony, Captain, and P-K-I-N-I. D-I-R-N-I-N-G-A-K-A, and place from the body of Kenneth Creon. Oh. He did it. He's death for life in prison without death. Death for life in prison without death. Oh, nearly a third of Jewish people would publicly win things by night, identifying their own Jewish. Phoenix Fire officer who pulled gun on the terror after their 4-year-old took off in policy. Queen Donna and Jim Beth. I think we're doing some at the top. APLOCLT. Please have critical. Click here. Okay. There you go. Sports light on. What a day, what a day! Couldn't sleep, nightmares, and woke up 5-6. Figure out. Today, October 23rd, we're going to try to start for an anniversary. So what a day, what a day, what a day. Got the mail. I don't know if it's the same one or different one. Got the mail. We're going to have to get some grandparents. There's a new person put the mail. It's the same. 10 in the morning, so I finished. I got the, you know, I don't want to, you know, PlayStation Mario for PlayStation 4 HD High Definition 3 I still on the Corpus 2. Finish that up. Watch a little Wolf Creek TV show. I played PlayStation 3 college football. But the only team I played was at the junior camp. I think so. And I beat him. Virginia Tech done. All the ACC, but try that, maybe national championship, so, Miami. It's all ACC too, but the Miami rank. I don't think they get. I think one loss on the ACC Georgia set. I think one loss was after. I think all one loss because ACC Georgia set to Anthony Mitchell's Georgia. Florida State, they third. They won a national championship. But that's the same. Last year, last season, yeah, they played Virginia Tech. Different things over here. But Virginia Tech. They playing for a national championship, right? Okay. Florida State in it. Dun, 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 dun. So Florida State, one, two losses. You know, they said one ACC. So they beat them and they won the FedEx championship. They were Virginia Tech, they weren't from the bowl game. What? They might have won the championship for the boss in their money. Who knows? But that's to say the better. We're in there. Here we mentioned the big redemption. The board says three of you mentioned the big redemption. And the three of you mentioned the big redemption. But yeah, we want to end for chances. Because we got Cupcake second last game. Because the last game North Carolina. Because, you know, after the good teams, you know, Miami, Georgia Tech, three of you mentioned the big. For the Beatles last year, last season, three of them went to the Egypt, and this Florida State. And that's the saying about that. We want to win their team. Then we have Wake Forest, Boston College, North Carolina, and the better year season then. So North Carolina, the second last game, Cupcake, we should win them. So, Northern Illinois Huskies. They like, I say they 4-1. Yeah, 4-1, one loss. If that's the conference or division, they're a great team. And Missouri Tigers 4-0. Big. Because Northern Illinois Huskies, I think they're in a CSM, I don't know, and whenever, however. But Missouri Tigers big flip. So it's not a flip so far. Three. He missed me. But we came right there. The defense and everything came together once again. Yeah, Robinson, he played good. I think he got 300 yards. He might have 300 to 400 yards. I think he's going to keep 1,000. What, is it 10 touchdowns? I don't know, it's like 20. But you see, Hollis's, you know, two things, healthy and smart. All injuries are significant, routine, and improving. But Haynes, we got two quarters. In junior 24, probably go to the pros, probably get some for the circle, but you know, it's not like that. But 4 or 5 weeks, 3 or 4 weeks, it'll probably be either 4 or 3 or 2 more weeks, because he's a second backup. Quinn playing good, you know, good passing all the above, so. Woodson, I don't think he missed, so. So 3 of it, but the main of it, 4 to say, but Georgia Tech, because they beat it. But not a flip, don't look bad because Northern Illinois Huskies, one loss, conference division. But I think a good team beat them. I think either Florida State, UCLA, USC Trojans, Texas A&M Aggies, Florida, you know what I mean. Somebody good, maybe they're a conference division. Missouri Tigers, Big 12. But my girl tried to get from her and grandma went to say it. And Hollis. My dad always like that. I was saying my dad ain't Hollis for a long time. So watch days. Monday through Friday, NBC, days to be. Whatever. The day's Monday through Friday, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, and it's here. YouTube is becoming much easier for me to talk. Fell asleep, my coffee shop's catching on, kind of like 6 or something. I know, I know, I know. Alright, but let's get the other stuff. Purge, Tuesday night, USA Network. 9 p.m. Central, Season 2. And then, MTV Jim together. And Chris. What's up, buddy? But, you know, Purge, Season 2, USA Network. Tuesday night, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern. And 7 p.m. Pacific, YouTube degree to one has to be 18 years old, adult summer, right? So, you know, I watch that at 7 year old, do. Let's get to that story, right? That's a good deal. It's all windy. I don't know what's going on. I sat and stuff like that, you know. I'm going to the phone, okay, well, trying to figure all that out, you know, what I do. Oh, man, it's weird. But I didn't know what's going on and stuff like that, you know, what I do. Guess I should have ordered all that earlier and stuff like that, you know, what I do. I ordered that, like, right? So, a pizza. So I got the golf shop sketch and one room Mountain Dew, $1.19. I'll create my own pizza, medium pizza, $11.49. Classic sauce, pepperoni, $1.50, banana peppers, $1.50, jalapenos, $1.50, half of the crust, you know, for free, half top crust. So, bone out, lemon pepper. Man, look at that. Yeah, it's $7.09. For our North Point. Screw it. That's what that screen. Green screen, $3.75. Yeah, that's that new green thing too. Put out there. 9 cents. CSC adjust discount. 10 cents off. I guess I'd title for $6.42. Backslash letters, $1.60 for every total, $9.07. So I got 52 points. And $85 back. So, $85 back. Yeah. Should have done that earlier. So watch the PlayStation 4, which is high definition video, season pass, $24.99, so it's YouTube video, must be continuous on top. So you know what's on right here, right now. Wednesday night, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific. Comments for the South Park YouTube review to win the month to review of that film. Then we have tomorrow night, Thursday night, CW, Season 2, Radio MTDJ, and the Calcy Chris. CW, Season 2, Legacy, tomorrow night, Thursday night, CW, Legacy, okay, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern. And 6 p.m. for a second, YouTube review until then, you must be able to use that box. So yeah. foot fill. Should cut. Always have that big piece. Don't cut. I just did it. Four pieces. Do the rest around. Probably will be complaining or whatever, however. Now we did with 5 million dollars. My girlfriend tried to sketch her shoes outside for the captain. It was part of the black captain. I went out there, took trash and put the broom up and see if anything falls and dunk it. It's a windy, you know. Or there a tray down or something. I better look, and I had to close the lid too. What? Black kitten. Cat, whatever, however, pooping right in the gravel. Like, they're no good. Man. People gotta expect that. It's like, what? My girlfriend tried to catch it when we finally took a leave, you know. You know, that's the thing about this. You got a leave, you got my dog, and you got caffeine, so, I know. Smoke weed every day. That's it.
MTD is not keep the up and up.
I don't know how we're doing. But it's like that, you know, it's smoking, maybe for hot corn, you know. But it's like edibles and eating stuff like that. You got the oil big. I saw that when I was selling it. So, oil is all over the place. I can't do that, you know, so. That's another thing about Wolf Creek TV, so like that, you know. Yeah, you know. The show is about that. It's probably like, it's gotta be like 18, 19, 20. Around 18, 19, 20. I don't know the age. American parents got killed by, you know, that Australian guy, you know, Nicky or whatever. Wolf Creek one too, you know. If we 18 years old, though, tell me. We know Mickey. We know the kill. If we want to go out, we're very just like that. Well, it's kind of, I thought it'd be kind of like, she hunts him, get revenge and scare him or something like that. But it's weird. I don't know why he didn't come and finish. But it's gonna try to kill somebody. I don't know what's the deal, because somebody, I don't know if they're going to the site of the Wolf Creek. I think it was at the site. It was a tour site. Because I think it's in Australia, and I guess maybe the town of Wolf Creek. I don't know if it's a real life thing or about the movie 1 and 2 and the TV series. Because I think it's a big meter crater site. My dad said, you know, and I think Flagstaff is in the movie. I was going to do Flagstaff to see that. And you got Grand Canyon down there too. But here he was killing people. Well, that's a slave about that. I'd be what? Australia. Oh, like that. They have kangaroos like in America. Like, you know. Oh, we have deer, Australia. But what I'm getting at, you know, she was, you know, got burnt injured, you know. Said, you know, the cop, you know, guess a good cop, I don't know. Australia, she got to represent her country, you know. Because she was good at track and all that, you know, being an athlete. So got in pain, and drunk, or whatever, however, you know, got injured. And had to use opium for the pain stuff that got addicted and all that and stuff. Oh, that's the same about that, you know. That's what we need it. And, you know, yeah, I don't get it, you know. You know, that's, you know, like that. I was like, that was last night talking about the haunted house of opium, you know. Probably they knew it, huh? Boy, they get hit hard. It's bad. A lot of people like that. I don't know if it's CBC oil or whatever kind of oil. I don't know if that's the stuff or some kind of medicine or something for little kids that helps with seizures. That's an awful bill. I like that, you know, I don't know if I tell YouTubers or YouTube about this, but MSN had stuff about, you know, weed, marijuana, pot, cannabis, help and all the above. But I like that, it helps with pain. Helps with headaches and migraines, sleeping and eating and nightmares. You know, what about the military? What about veterans? You know, depression, anxiety, you know, PTSD, post-traumatic stress, bipolar, you know, anger issues, cancer, sickness and all of that. I don't know what they did back in the day. It's weird. But like that back in the day, you know. People don't run long back in the day, but I don't know. Well, I have to say about that. Then to get, I don't know, it's like, you know, people have the caffeine and all that. But like that, you know, we have the new, my TPH reviews, the King of Energy Drink Reviews on YouTube, subscribe. Because no, we take about anything to use on that energy drink. But it's not a new energy drink. New gym is it. Because it's spike. So it started month, I think, again. It's a Bane energy drink. You know. Stole everything. Mainstream. Popular. Overrated. Overhyped bullshit. Then again, they have nothing. You know, like that, you gotta know what you like. Like Casual Gamer in Kentucky said, you gotta know what you're getting. Now, it's not like diet sodas. Like T-Pierce reviews and all that. Not like that. Because they have all that junky stuff. They have high fructose syrup. They have the dyes and, you know, all the artificial stuff and all that. Then they have aspartame. And aspartame, that's a bad thing. That's a bad thing. I mean, there's no good for aspartame. But no doubt about it, these do have local sharp schedule. One probably never consume a high caffeine content. Like that 300 of 200 of C4 original. Maybe C4 is always, I don't know. I gotta see if so, it's not bothering you to be comfortable. But originally 300. I wonder if 3D. 3D might be 200. But Rockstar endorsement X, the pops 24 hours. Be like that jolt, the one that started all that. Popping there. But, you know, cotton candy, super sour, apple, green apple, green fish, sour apple, like the original, but nothing in junk, and blue ash, and that one has 400 in caffeine. I like that, you know, what about the cookie, that's having 180 caffeine. But even like that, I don't know. They got all weird of game feel amps in. Like a soda thing. I don't know. I understand about the sugar. What was that? Was that MSN or Duke? I don't know. Or maybe somebody wants that. YouTubers, YouTube, what do you say about World Series? Watch the Nationals and won. They're the trash. Pokemon Go kept getting worn. I can't do it. I don't know. I fell asleep. See about the name. I guess I could find out on this. Ooh, the game's tied. That's my Ben. What a Wasario. I got knock knock and seed.
Oh, yeah.
$85. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm just done with cookies. I'm gonna give McGuffin a chance to catch one in the mouth and then kinda okay, tastes like the Pop Tarts. I thought it was pretty quick. I guess it's off in 18 minutes. It's like a soccer game. I guess it would be a brand new soccer. But I'm not gonna get in there. That's a bad thing about Facebook. Boy. It ruined the show. Because the legacy. South Park. Even MSN. Make the news. YouTube is YouTube. Well, did I mention 18 of the dogs on the Yellowstone? Oh, that would be so awesome. I'm excited. First one, credible, ready for two. I want to do Wrinkle the Clown so much, but you do the gym, I gotta be 18 years old for me. I sent, what, $5.99 HDI definition Blu-ray for 60 days, 60 days, once you play it, 24/7. Cause you know, like that, it's like that, yeah, red boxes everywhere, you know, for only Walmart have them, but. Probably Netflix. So, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know how that. But sure that, you know, we know about that, because, you know. But then again, you know, of course, you know, I'll bring it to because this is a digital. Even Redbox, I don't know. You know. Man, this is one quote of a digital set. No, it is. Okay. I understand and get it. But that's the same about it. You know, all DVDs and Blu-rays. But like that, forever, you know. Yeah, you first or whatever, the rule, new rules and stuff that is digital and stuff like that, you know, it is. But 60 days. I guess people, you know, I don't know how Redbox be superior to Netflix either, you know. They're the same thing, and I don't know if they, well, maybe they are better, I don't know if they're the same thing. But whatever. It's about that, you know, my dad. It's like Netflix, yeah. More on me, son. I'll say nothing, felt sorry for. Because that was on a very long wait. But I spit on me. Grade 3. On the end. I hope right there. Because I definitely want to do John Wick. 1, 2, 3. I get films. YouTube is YouTube. No, YouTube. And Essex Phil said, yep. Yes, my son. They love them. That's the thing about that. I gotta do it. That's why I gave films. I don't like and agree of everything on it. That's a good thing, you know. I don't know. I'm a Jim Carrey yes man, you know. Making fun of me. Yes man. And yes man to one. Like type in idea, that's what I'm saying in other stuff. But John Wick, it might be, you know. I'm gonna get and watch it. I wanna do 31. Something that might be like gay films. This Rob Zombie movie. His wife. Friends in it. Wife in it. I don't know Billy Mosey in it or not, but his wife Sherilyn Zombie is in it. The main guy, I guess, killer or whatever, however, is it of this. I think he does. He's in the Halloween 2 movie. And the people in the ambulance, they get killed by Michael Myers. They make me and Rob Zombie all the, you know, just second. And he's a bad guy in Perkins for it, too. Oh, did the cop kill him? I don't know. He turns to die for one and he turns out for death. Then more after death. Then after death, the Dokus have after death. Even. I say Prowl of their party. No one's alive. A lot of ones I wanna do. Dark Shadows. I wanna do Court Brides. Monster House. I'm glad I did Frankie Weenie and Paranorman. I think I like them. Coraline, that's on the Netflix. You know, the box play instant and all that. Like that, which one I would do. I could do my laptop or that. But seeing the Knock Knock, the DVDs, so I could play them. So that's a good thing. So I could play, you know, the Legacy of Cosmic Construction 1, the Everything Set, whatever, however, you know. What's going on? I've got some HDMI cord problems. Maybe the PlayStation 3 cord? I don't know. I don't get it. It's like, oh. Because this phone. Well, Jim McCallister knew about it. He said he would be able to come and do that. Jim McCallister, could you fix this one? And what about the Nexus 5X? But then again, I can't even get hold of it. So like that, like I said, I was cheating and all the above. Two things, the red death blinking light, two things. Sunbeam, I didn't have that problem. Sound like Sunbeam talking about the problem all the above. The recall, not, I didn't need a recall because, you know, there's a problem. Because it's like, even Nexus 5X of the updated, because get the update. It's not like this, I understand, yeah, it's like, what? Look at that, you know? Look at that. As you can see, I don't know if it's having to be like video camcorder, but best thing I got. What I missed, dude. Google Plus Hangout. But, it's still good having a blast, having a blast. Because this helped with boredness, depression, tiredness, something, blah. It's not like old now. Honestly. Well, it's like practically brand new, because update is dead, the blink of death lights, you know how we do. Here, power button switch. At the end, nothing. Yeah, probably. But, you know, way better phone. Well, she didn't get no sauce. Well, beans, 8-piece bone, I could throw in the pepper, dry rib and all that. But, like, so, Cheez-Its and pizzones, yeah. I say, I forgot about that. Breadsticks and Cheez-Its. So, they cheap, it's for Illinois for you. Yeah. And I said, McDonald's and Burger King. Wendy's, they have chicken nuggets. I bet Hardee's have chicken nuggets. There's a thing, man. We got Taco Bell, oh, that's about that, for sauce. Like casual game with Kentucky, they have some all the time. If not one, I know so. Yeah. Saying people, they don't get it, they don't understand, they don't grasp it. You know how we do. I just don't know about it. Like, read me. You know, like, whatever, however, you know how we do in this phone, like. really, really good phone. These phones work better, you know how we do. Because we need a call, because, you know, things don't work, not a dangerous stuff, you know. You know, people said about, look up the driver catch, you want to heard about sausage, and you have Walmart meat, Taco Bell meat. I understand for it, I don't know. You know, but all the Walmart, Taco Bell, you know, yeah. It's a dump. Damn. You know, people say I love it. Old life, yeah. Not new life. Why would I love this? I begged for it. I didn't ask for it. Guaranteed it. You know? Well, it's like that gym in the couch. I can't even get a hold of you. I want to see you get these phones fixed. Man. You know. That's the same. There'd be big rewards if you get that phone fixed. Oh my god. My Nexus 5X, I'll be using there. But then again, you know. I don't know if my dad's going to give me this for Christmas or not. That's the same, you know. Can't do Nexus 5X. I want to do Google Pixel 4, but that's expensive. And everybody, that's the same about it. People said, you know. I don't know who my mom said. I don't know if it was Altel. And my older sister said Verizon had problems with her iPhone and all that. That's the same. She had a problem with iPhone. Well, it was last newer, it's a new one. But she, that's the same. She had problems. But I said, my mom, I don't know if Altel, 18A, I don't know who it was. I mean, Verizon or whatever hell it was. I don't know who it was, right? My dad said, only 18A, jerks, that's the same. Well, me? What the fuck? Well, go for Travis Catcher 1, yeah. She would have better luck, indeed, to get that. You know, have Verizon, Google Pixel 4. But the healthcare situation, I don't know what she's gonna do. She didn't get accepted. You know, normal CVS had to go. Get a flu shot, gear and stuff, information at Walmart. It's like, what? Wow. You know, a war against my girlfriend's job is get you a war. Unbelievable, something indeed. So CVS, nobody accepting her. That's crazy, man. That's insane. That is a wild. So she got her flu shot at Walmart, all her stuff. At Florida on the woman's appointment, CVS, yeah, all the doctors and all that stuff. Who knows about that? Nuts. Crazy. I doubt they're gonna eat more. Ugh. Well, I'll just go out there, I guess. Oh well, name of the game, I guess. Oh, stupid fucking phone. God damn, what a phone. This phone sucks. Even like that, you know. Because of that, I don't know what happened. I'm dumb. Confusion, White Castle. Nice. Oh, I hate this one. So YouTubers, YouTubers, comment down below. What kind of phone? One said, better than my phone. Said about that, about how much I need to have for him, that I need to buy him. Not that pride, so. Yeah. Surely there would be a brand new South Park playing. No. Like that, you know. There was really no nesting. No gruff chaps got your one way to get the McDonald's, two McRibs, and two medium fries. No. I guess I could have walked off there, but, you know. Like that, you know. Like that, you know. That bus for rides, you know. It's kind of something. I think it's on the top. No, okay, I think it's edited because we make custom all that. That's the same. We do. That's crazy. We do pretty good. You know. Let's see what happens. I don't know. Well, I said she would. My girlfriend dropped the gift cap. My girlfriend saw being strapped to one time with a girl later on. That's the sad about that, you know. It's a good word, you know. Just like catching grandma, you know. Oof. Like that, yeah. So, see about Friday, I don't know, that's kind of crazy. Oh, yeah. Saturday, the Howard Brown, I don't know. Oh, yeah, who knows about that? I don't know. It might be Sunday, though. It definitely might be tomorrow. But, oh, well. It might be Sunday. It'll be Friday. But it'll be all the time something. So don't be Saturday. Saturday's Halloween. I don't know. Then tomorrow will be late. So see you when I see you.